Okay, so we're here in Mobile. I don't know how to say it without being like Mobile. But anyway, we just went to 7-Eleven and got some snacks, and a couple of them I've tried before, but this one
I'm pretty good.
Really excited. It's sweet corn, you guys. They're sweet corn puffs. So this is what they look like.
And they're like, imagine Cheeto puffs, but that tastes just like sweet corn. Like, you just pick this out of your little garden and you're like, we're having sweet corn tonight. It's so good. Sweet corn puffs, guys, you have to try them. We also got, not quite sure what it is.
Good day.
Peach flavored. It tastes just like peach, and it's pretty good, and it's like 13% alcohol. It's pretty good. It'd be really good over ice, or like blended with ice. It'd be really good. But yeah.
You dropped on the sweet corn.
Like my shorts.
Fine, I'm not wearing any.
Because we need to do laundry.
Because we haven't done laundry in a long time.
Laundry.
One more time.
Laundry.
Alright, we're going to go try to swim with sardines and maybe some sea turtles. And yeah. Ooh, helmet here.
You ready, baby?
Yeah.
I'm ready. Let's go. Actually, I'm scared.
is it?
Hot.
Hot.
Really hot.
Hot.
Really, really, really hot. It's so good.